once you've signed into Seesaw with your Google account, you can easily switch classes if you're in different classes. So if you click up here on your name, you'll see all the different classes that you are signed into. And just simply click on the class that you want to go to, and you'll see that the information will pop up. It's the same on, it looks very much the same on an iPad. Just tap here and switch to whichever class you're interested in seeing. Hope that helps. Enjoy.